shop and I bought me some cheese, parmesan bacon and tagliatelle. Got me some eggs, now I've got all I need. I'm ready to cook and I'm ready to eat. Whipping the eggs. Grate up the cheese and I mix it in next. Cut up the bacon and fry that till crisp. Oil the kettle, the powder is next. When it's al dente, it's ready to go. Turn the heat off, now mix it in slow. How much you eat is up to you though. You could eat 90 grams or eat the whole kilo.